Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to draw Kanroji Mitsuri from Kimetsu no Yaiba. Last week we did a drawing or speed painting time lapse for Iguro Obunai, and I think they're kind of cute together, so yeah. And if you like the video, you can press the like button, and if you dislike the video, you can also press the dislike button and let me know why in the comments so I could improve my videos in the future. For now, I would like to share what program I'm using. I'm basically using Krita 5. It's in its beta stage, but it's really, really powerful considering it's a open source or free software. So thank you Krita for creating such a wonderful program for us broke artists to use. You gave us a fighting chance to, well, possibly earn a living creating digital art. So I'm going to link the Krita website for you to check it out. And if you would consider downloading it, you could. And it has this recording feature, which I'm using now for Kanroji. And so far, I have been enjoying it. Using the isolation mode, because I think the process that I've been, you know, using is quite bad for the eye. So this one, I'm very comfortable with. This is my first time recording a voiceover video. So I'm sorry if you're hearing some extra sounds there. It's really hot in the apartment, so I do apologize for that. And till I earn enough money and hopefully upgrade. So yeah, enjoy the video. And this is what she looks like now. I've added a free or royalty-free background so that it looks complete. So yeah, I'm pretty happy with the digital drawing of Kanroji Mitsuri. I hope to see you in my next videos. Bye!